Hi, this is Dr. Manish Sharma again, and I was just in the previous video I told you how we prepare this medicine. Now, two of my colleagues, one is my cousin and his friend Kenneth. Hi Kenneth.
Hi.
This is Dr. Sharma. Okay, Dave.
Hi.
These two guys are helping me preparing this medicine manually on the stone. Basically, we are rubbing the stick on the stone. This is the holy stick known as Sanjeevni. Kenneth, can you show me the Sanjeevni? Thank you. This Sanjeevni is still in the form or in a green. It is very, very green. You can see after 92 days, it is very fresh. And we are preparing some paste. You can see this is a stone on which we are rubbing. This is the paste we are forming with the Sanjeevni. This is the Sanjeevni paste. These paste, what we are coming up with, we can use this paste especially in the surgical wounds, surgical stitches and the skin diseases, as well as with the person who is having the throat problem. We can use this paste externally as well as internally. We can this paste works within 1/4 period of the time what the medicines nowadays are working, especially in the process. Now, for many type of diseases, not only the paste, we come up with the water. We prepare the water, especially we give the patients the water, the coma patients, the cancer patients, diabetic patients, AIDS patients, and many of the chronic and non-chronic diseases. Basically, the water we prepare is in the form of we put the stick into the water and we leave the stick for some hours. Like this bottle is of 27 hours. This you can see, this water is of 27 hours. This particular 27 hours we can provide some patients like diabetes. With this we can provide this water for diabetes, any type of skin diseases, any type of generic diseases. Now this is of 34 hours. The person, the patients who are having AIDS or especially the diabetes, which has been for a long time, more than 2 years or 3 years, we can provide this water for them. This water especially is of 35 hours, same conditions. This is of 38 hours, same we can provide it. Now this water especially is of 85 hours. We put the stick into the water for 85 hours. This we can go for the cancer patients, for the coma patients, and especially for the patients who are having the major diseases, acute and chronic diseases. We have come up with many of the patients. The patients from Calcutta, she was having the breast cancer. We treated that lady within 15 days. Now we are coming up with the throat cancer patient. We are also providing him some water as well as the paste and many things. In the short period of time, I cannot, you can just get into the follow the my videos. You follow my videos on the YouTube and you will come up with the patients. I will let you know the how, which type of diseases and how many type of diseases we are coming up with in the following videos. So it's very hard to prepare 50 grams paste. It takes approx 3 hours to prepare this 50 gram paste, and the stick used for 50 gram paste is near about an inch or more. So you can see my guys are working on hard for this for the patients. Especially for the throat cancer, we are preparing this medicine for the throat cancer patient. He is in Mumbai. We are now in Mumbai for the treatment of some of our patients. Thank you. This is Dr. Manish Sharma again, and my guys. Hi guys.
Hi.